Hey guys, today I'm going to do a haul video, but before that I would like to tell you that I missed you guys so much, but I didn't have time to film a haul video, and this is my haul. So this is my haul. If you see, it's a big cover. I have done a lot of shopping in the recent past and I could not share each and everything with you guys, but this time I thought this shopping which I have done, this whole bag collection is from India. So I have done a huge shopping in Shopper Stops India. I spent I think a lot of money there, so I thought first I will share with you guys and then I will start using this clothes. So let's begin. The first thing that I picked is this. It's a very nice floral top. You see, it has very nice sleeves here and they are like puffy sleeves, and it's a very nice soft material. It's a white and beige color top and it has very nice spring kind of prints of the flower. I've already worn this top once and I got a lot of compliments. It fits to your skin very well. It's super comfortable, super soft and very good for hot weather here, for Singapore weather especially. So this is the first top that I picked. Next thing that I picked was this. These are a pair of sandals. If you see, they are very nice pretty blue lace. It's a like a silk satin lace material, braided, and then they have beautiful pearls here, and they are from a brand which is like inch 5 and very small heel, just 2 inches of heel, and they are very light. So these are the sandals that I picked and they look super cute. They look very pretty on my feet, and this is actually for regular day-to-day life wear because it's easy to walk in them. The next thing that I picked is a silk top. So this is the top I picked. You can see it's a long top. It's a silk material and it's a long balloon top. So it comes till my thighs, and the slippers that I picked are for the matching for this top. So this top, if you want, you can wear this top completely as a dress. It comes below thighs like a balloon shape, and you can put a belt, and if you want, you can wear them with leggings or jeggings both. So what I bought with them is the black leggings. These are the leggings that I bought for them. It's just a body fit black leggings and they have a zip here, and this zip, it actually opens. So this is actually for style and for the fitting both. So I would be pairing this same blue top with this black jegging. And the best thing about this top is that you see, it's very nice balloon fit top. So it narrows down at the bottom. It completely narrows down. It gives a very nice fitting. And then the neck is also balloon, and it's a sleeveless top, so it is very good for summer. Another top that I picked is same like the blue top, but I like both the colors so much. This one is very nice maroon color, and then it again narrows down. It's a long same top. This is to buy both, and to pair with the black, I have bought another legging, but this is a simple plain legging. It does not have any chain here at the bottom, and this is again the jeggings which I will be pairing up with the black top. So this is one pair of dress. Another top I picked up is this. It's another flowy, very nice flowery top, and I don't own anything of this color currently, and I was so crazy about this color. It has very nice small flowery print like cherry blossom, and super soft material. You can see how light this top is. So this is again very good for summer and hot weather. It has nice tie kind of design here at the neck, and this is again sleeveless top. So this is another top, and you see how small it can shrink. This is such a soft material. It can just come in your palm, and I can carry it in my purse also. So these kind of tops are very good if you are a traveling girl like me. I need to travel every month country to country, and it's very difficult for me to pack stuff. And when you travel every month, it's very difficult for you to carry the 20 kg luggage all the time. So I prefer to carry just a small cabin bag of 6 to 7 kgs where I can put these kind of light material tops. Or even if I can ignore cabin bag, I can just put it in my purse. This is actually my mom's favorite top. Actually, she came along with me when I went shopping in India. You can see this top, it has a very nice glittery sequence here, and it is a very nice fitting top. And this top is actually sleeveless. If you see, it is sleeveless top, and it has very nice designs here in the front, and it is open, And these things are just flowy things which will be hanging at side, these sequences. And it's mostly a party wear top. I don't know when I will be wearing this top, but I liked it a lot. This is again a long body fitting top, and you need to wear it with stockings or leggings. So this is another top, and I just love the sequence pattern of this top. Completely, I think is more formal kind. So this is a very nice stretchable material red shirt. It has a collar and then it has some frills here in the front. It has puffy sleeves, and these are the sleeves. And this is very cute. It's a proper shirt with some frills, and this looks very nice with skirt, formal skirts. I bought this collar t-shirt. It's a white collar, and the color combination, this is green and blue. Regular 100% cotton t-shirt, and it's just a regular t-shirt which I bought, that sometimes you don't feel like dressing up in sleeveless, or you're not ready to wear tank tops and all that. So sometimes for the tomboy kind of look, I bought this kind of t-shirt. Another thing is a very nice dress. This is a dress. It comes with a belt. So I have this belt in the bottom, and then it's a black and a purple colored dress. It's again a sleeveless dress, and it's a long dress. It has pocket also here in the front, so it gives a very nice comfortable formal looks when you wear it. And the best thing about it is the pocket, because when I wear this kind of dresses, I cannot resist my hand putting in pockets, and they are very comfortable. So this is also for office wear and casual wear both, and this fits really well to the skin. And I also bought a black jeans. So this is the jeans that I bought, and it's a very nice straight fit jeans. Actually it's a slim fit jeans, and at the back in the pocket it has some sequence kind of work. So this is definitely for some party wear or clubbing kind of purpose. I also buy a new bag. So you can see this huge leather bag. It's from Charles and Keith, and it has two pockets. One here in the big pocket, and then there is a front pocket, and I also have this clutch which can open it, and then I have two zips. So it's a very nice handy bag. This is how it looks. Very good for traveling purpose. So this is what I remember from my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed my haul. All this stuff is from Shopper Stop Bangalore. So if you guys go to Shopper Stop Delhi, Bangalore, or any of the Shopper Stop, I'm sure you will get all these dresses, same combination, sizes, everything out there. I was very lucky enough that when I went to the Shopper Stop that time, they have stocked up everything newly. So I got everything in my size. My size is extra small size, so it's very difficult to find out stuff. But I was lucky enough to find out so much stuff, and I spent a lot of money on these dresses. So I'm very happy for that. I'm very happy that I filmed this haul video after a long time. I'm also going to Malaysia next week, so I will be filming a vlog video or videos for my vlog channel. And thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I have made 5,500 subscribers, so maybe I will start a giveaway for you guys. And thank you so much for everything, guys. I cannot just tell you how much thankful I am for you guys, that you have helped me in everything. You have supported me so much, and I was not able to reply to a lot of emails in the recent past, but let me tell you, I am going through these emails as and on I get them. When I get time, I will try to reply to those emails as well. And thank you for supporting my videos. Keep subscribing, keep commenting and liking my videos, and bye.